Gower was a kind of boyhood hero, really. I remember when he made his debut in 1978. I remember my father calling me in from the back garden. I was playing cricket with my brother in the back garden. He said, come in and watch this young lad play. Gower was 21. And I remember him saying, watch how still he keeps his head. And then he hooked the first ball for four. And 10 years later, or 11 years later, he was the England captain giving me my first cap. So it was scarcely believable, really. And Beefy, of course, like all teenagers, I was 13 in 1981. I'd spent most of that summer watching him and his heroics against Australia. So suddenly to walk into the dressing room with Botham, Gower and these guys there was strange. The first day was extraordinary, really, the first day as an England cricketer, because we were in the field and Australia were 301 for none at the end of it, so we couldn't take a wicket the whole day. So it was a horrendous start. Then I got a naught.
Yeah. Oh, and he's given it. He's given it. Well, what a start. Atherton looks and goes.
I think we were following on. They had rest days in those days, so I went back to Old Trafford where Lancashire were playing a Sunday league game, and I was on a pair, you know, over this long weekend, and ended up getting 40-odd in the second inning, so that was not too bad a start, I suppose.
That, I can tell you, is a great relief.